An iron pillar consists of cylindrical portion, of height 2.8 meters, 20 centimeters diameter. Exercise 10.3. So in 10.2, combination of 3D figures, but that time we found surface areas. But here in exercise 10.3, we are finding volumes of combination of 3D figures. So here one pillar is there, that is in the shape of cylinder surmounted by a cone. Find the weight of the pillar. Okay, so here given diameter of cylinder equal to 20 centimeters. Now radius equal to 10 centimeters, but you have to convert into meters. Again, I am explaining. In this question, given diameter of a cylinder is 20 centimeters, radius of cylinder is 10 centimeters. 20 by 2, 10. Even radius of cone also 10 centimeters. Radius of a cone equal to 10 centimeters. Now height of a cylinder, here I am writing capital H, equal to 2.8 meters, convert into centimeters, nothing but 280 centimeters. So here height of the cylinder I took capital H, because here two heights are there, one is height of the cylinder, the other one is height of the cone, both are not same, that's why we are taking cylinder height as capital H, cone height as small h. Now height of a cone, small h equal to 42 centimeters. Clear? Now volume of pillar, equal to volume of cylinder plus volume of cone. Okay, now volume of cylinder formula, pi r square h capital H plus volume of cone 1 by 3 pi r square h small h. So from these two we can take common pi r square of capital H plus 1 by 3 small h. So pi value 22 by 7, so 22 by 7 into r is 10 into 10 of capital H. Height of the cylinder 280 plus 1 by 3 into height of the cone 42. 3 1s are 3 14s are. So 22 by 7 into 10 into 10 100 of 280 plus 1 into 14 14. 22 by 7 into 100 into 280 plus 14 is nothing but 294. Do cancellation, 7 1s are 7 42s are. So 22 into 100 into 42 is nothing but 22 into 42. Into 100, so answer 92,400 centimeter cube. Now here they are asking weight of the pillar. Now weight of the pillar equal to weight of the pillar equal to 92,400 × 7.5 grams, because they gave in question weight of the pillar 1 cm³ equal to 7.5 grams. So 92,400 cm³ means 92,400 × 7.5. Weight of the pillar equal to 92,400 × 7.5. This is nothing but 693,000. So 693,000 grams. So if you want to convert into kgs, so answer 693 kgs. Therefore, weight of the pillar is 693 kgs. Clear?